Table tennis at the top end. They're right at it right now. I might be taking that over from him. It's possible. It's got to go further. I think I'm the current holder of the number three ranking. We were talking, saying, okay, well, I'm actually interested to see how he takes on Liang Jingkun here.
Exactly, because you know he's a very natural player who plays with a lot of instinct. Oh.
Coach trolls. He understood. I was wondering.
I think with him, you'll have to just tell what the opponent is doing, and he will. Great jab.
Whips that away, Morgard.
Longer. Great jab again. Yeah.
Clever. A little counter retouch there.
It's the
Liang in this first semi final. What we know from Sky, all the top players out there. He's one of the best. Oh,
just stepped around and then put it in the other corner.
That goes faster, long. Morgard understands. Mm.
9-4.
Oh, another edge.
5-9.
Edge of the table.
Indeed. Five game points. And that will do that.
3-4 points. So you get to have a see through of the run.
Oh, no.
Fantastic. Really good.
Yeah, no fluke.
1-2.
Player, maybe you could say, in the men's game right now, Morgard. Fascinating matchup.
2-2.
I could serve into the, you know, talking in the Commonwealth Games, because, you know, you're looking forward to that. Aruna will be involved there as well. Oh!
That's a great.
And that
fantastic.
Too.
Fantastic. Onto the ball and hits it onto the other corner. One more side. From the grip he holds, it supports him quite much.
He's on a run now, the Swede. Flash, a minimum of fuss. Oh, those 4 points in a row. Still ahead by two.
Oh!
Yeah. Yeah, got the forehand right. National team, you naturally frame the matchup that way.
Yeah.
In the points.
As I said, there's been, if you look at the second, and then after that, Lian Jianqun is like in doubt. If Truls Morgaard is very good in cutting out the rhythm from the play. Going over the net 2-3 times more. Hot for me. Mm-hmm. But it's quite a different feeling out there when you compare it to table number 2 and table number 3.
Oh, such good defense, Liang. Wow. Oh, there we go. He's, it's no Truls Morgaard. But still went pretty viral.
Yeah.
There, the other channels, as usual, his shot making has been getting people talking. Misses with a short flick. Oh, wow. And that as well. but he turns from to begin the fifth. Even more on the serve and receive here. That's right. Yes. Oh, wow. Now a short flick as well.
4-1.
And suddenly there's a kick, there's a change into the forehand. So there's so much that's happening from that corner there.
Oh, what a receive to the reverse pendulum.
It's Punjab again.
None of us do.
Five, nine.
Unpredictability. That's so good with Morgaard. Yeah.
Six, nine. Nine, seven.
Come here. There's one of them that he needs. Oh, it's stunning receive again.
But when you lost in the matches, it's difficult. Lian Jianqun is just trying to hold on there.
She's not least this week in Budapest. But there's no one like who he's playing. More creativity, the more.
The confidence that he has.
Funny with on becoming the best European player, you wonder whether you can go further.
And probably, you know, even be a world champion. And that'll be good for the sport, you know. Being more connected with the top level players, you know, in terms of
4 points from defeat. Even more game feel that way playing the Swede. Oh. The corner, and Morgaard does that with his game style
very much, and you know he's a great guy to be, you know, to talk. He's also 20 years old, you know, so he likes the fun.
He likes the fun, and he likes 10-5. Magical Morgaard into the final here. The familiar Herculean celebration. A show of strength from the Swedes.